Minnie Driver said during a recent interview on Jameela Jamil's I Weigh podcast that producers on her 1998 disaster movie, Hard Rain, allegedly told her not to wear a wetsuit while filming with rain machines because they wanted to see my nipples, via Entertainment Weekly. The film, directed by Mikhail Salomon, opened a year after Driver's breakthrough in Good Will Hunting, which earned her an Oscar nomination. Morgan Freeman and Christian Slater headlined Hard Rain,